This Looney Tunes cartoon is personally one of my favorites. Right, this one's Corn on the Cob. This cartoon features the granny that takes care of Sylvester and Tweety and that bulldog, and it also features Daffy Duck and Porky Pig. The cartoon centers around Halloween. And it even centers around this guy.
What a perfect night to pull a job like this. With me dressed up in this sweet woman, no one will be
the guy dressed as the woman thinks that no one would identify him because they would think he was a sweet little old lady.
Okay, this is a stick up. Fill up the shopping bag, and I don't mean when groceries.
No, that's real stupid.